top of the world, looking down at my friends below, watching them play, hearing things that they say. It fills this bird with a glow, 'cause there's one thing that I know. It takes a street, it takes a street, it takes everyone you meet. The tall of us, the small of us, hey, it takes all of us. What I'm saying is, it takes a street. Friends pushing friends on a swing, tying laces on tiny shoes, sharing a snack that you bring, helping baby get over the blues, reading a book to your brother, though he never wants you to stop, throwing a ball, though your sister's so small, you know that ball gonna drop. So what if it drops? She's having a ball. It takes a street. It takes a street. It takes everyone you meet. The small of us, the tall of us. Yeah, it takes all of us. It takes a street. And our street leads to a street, which leads to a street, which leads to a street. And each of those streets is chock full of folks that we might love to meet. And put all those streets together, it makes up the world complete. The tall of us, the small of us, yeah, I'm talking about all of us. You hear what I'm saying? We'll get out there and start playing. It takes a... It takes a...
Sleep okay?
Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. Looks like something's really going on today. Sounds like the grown-ups are really excited.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, now listen, if any of the animals need a veterinarian, I have someone on call for me, okay?
Oh, sounds like you took care of everything.
Yes, yes.
Today's the big day.
I know, I cannot believe it. I'm so excited. It's finally here.
Well, it's so exciting.
Sure is.
Hey, Big Bird.
Yeah?
What's going on over there?
Well, it's very exciting, because today's the big day.
The big day? For what?
I don't know.
That's great. So, when are you leaving?
Oh, let's see. Ah, pretty soon. I can't wait. I cannot wait.
Oh, wow.
Well, what's everybody so excited about?
Well, today's a really big day.
Yeah, apparently, Gina is going somewhere.
Soon.
Where?
We don't know.
We don't know.
Okay, now, wait a minute. You have your tickets?
Yes, yes.
And the passport?
Yes, I have everything right here in the bag.
Great.
Yes.
And what about a camera?
Oh, I wouldn't forget the camera. I'm going to take tons of pictures when I'm there. It's in the bag. Everything's in the bag.
Well, what's going on?
It's a big day, Elmo.
Yeah, Gina is going someplace soon.
And she's bringing a suitcase and a camera.
Well, where's Gina going?
We don't know.
Oh, you know what? I remember. You will take care of the crib for me, right?
Yeah, no problem.
Great.
No
problem.
Sure.
Thank
we'll have it all set up for you.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Crib?
What crib?
How about a crib?
Crib?
I don't know.
Cool.
Crib?
Hi, Gina. Hello. I brought you a little something for the baby.
Oh, thank you so much.
Baby?
Who's baby?
What's going on? Oh, my goodness. It's a baby blanket.
Yeah, I took up knitting.
Oh,
I've been... doing a lot of it lately.
Yes, I see that, Bob. Thank you so much.
I hope he likes it.
Thank you.
Okay. See you later.
We'll see you later.
A baby blanket? A crib? A baby?
What is going on here?
I don't know, but I've got a great plan on how to find out.
How?
Let's ask Gina.
Oh, come on, Gina.
I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Gina.
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 Well, we have a question for you.
Okay.
Yes. What's going on?
Yeah, why all the hubbub about going someplace?
Yeah, and babies and blankets and cribs.
Okay. Guys, I have some very big, very exciting news.
Yes?
I am going on a trip because I am going to adopt a baby.
Oh.
Really?
Yes.
Gina, what does adopt mean?
Yeah. What?
Okay, it is something very, very special. So come with me and I will explain it, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Come here, everyone. Come here. Okay. Come sit down. There's a baby, a little boy, and he needs somebody to love him and take care of him. And I really want to be that person, so I am going to adopt him, and I'm going to become his mommy.
You are?
Yeah, and he's going to live here with me on Sesame Street, and he and I are going to be a family forever.
Wow.
That is exciting. Yeah,
it sure is.
A new baby on Sesame Street.
Oh, hey, you know what? I have a picture. You guys want to see?
Oh, yes, please, please.
There you go. His name is Marco, and he's 10 months old. See?
Gina, he is so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Isn't he? Oh, this picture was taken the first time I met him, and that was an incredible day. I felt, I don't know, I guess... I felt the way everybody feels when they first meet their baby.
Hello, little one. Hello. I've been waiting to meet you, you know. And now you are here, so small and so dear. Hello. Hello, I'm here, little one, I'm here. Come, let me hold you near. You feel so light, so warm, so bright. We're meant for each other, it's clear. My heart has saved a special place, a place for you to fill. Now here we are, we're face to face. I can't believe it still. Hello, little one, hello. There's something you should know. Take good care of you, so much that I want to share with you. I always will be there for you, my little one. Hello.
Right then, from that day when I first saw him, that I knew Marco needed me, and I needed him, and that we were meant to be together. So I've been working really hard since that day to adopt him and become his mommy.
Wow. That was the most beautiful story I've ever heard.
Yeah. What a riveting emotional experience.
Gina, what are you waiting for? You gotta go get that baby now.
Okay, yes, I do. Today, I am going to get Marco and bring him back here to live with me.
Yes. Well,
where does Gina have to go to get Marco?
When Mama Bell had a baby, she went to the hospital. Is that where you have to go to get your baby?
Oh, no, but you're right, Baby Bear. Your little sister was born in the hospital. See, but Marco was already born a few months ago, so I'm going to Guatemala, where he was born, to get him.
What? Guatemala?
Mm-hmm.
That's a country right next to Mexico where I was born.
Yeah, that's right, Rosita. Yeah.
Gee, well, Guatemala is far, far away from Sesame Street.
Yeah.
Gina!
Yeah, it is.
Gina! Oh, I am so glad I caught you. I heard you are leaving today and traveling all the way to Guatemala. You know, I've been there myself.
Really?
Yes, I have. And I have brought you some things that you will need for the big trip.
Like what?
Oh, you will see. Come with me. Come on, come on.
Well, okay. All right, all right.
Gina!
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, okay. Excuse me.
Bye. What is Grover talking about?
Yo, this is ridiculous.
Get over there. Ta-da! And now you have everything you need to swim to Guatemala.
Swim there?
Of course. You see, Guatemala is near the ocean. And let me tell you, it is a long, long swim, so I hope you're in shape.
Grover?
Maybe we ought to pack you a snorkel, huh?
Grover? Grover? I'm not swimming to Guatemala.
Well, then how on earth are you going to get there?
An airplane.
An airplane? Why did I not think of taking an airplane? That would have been so much faster. Excuse me, I need to have a serious chat with my travel agent.
Gina!
Yeah,
Albert. How long will it take Gina to get to Guatemala on a plane?
Oh, well, it takes a few hours. I won't be back till tomorrow, but I'll have some company. A good friend of mine is coming with me.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Who?
Well,
here I am, all packed and ready to go to Guatemala.
Maria, are you going to adopt a baby, too?
Oh, no, I'm just going to go along with Gina to help her.
Yeah, see, Big Bird, in Guatemala, people speak Spanish, but I only speak English.
Mm. And since I speak Spanish and English, mm-hmm. I'll make sure that everybody understands each other.
Does the baby speak Spanish, too?
Well, right now he's very young, Rosita, so he doesn't say much of anything. But I'm hoping when he grows up, he speaks Spanish and English just like you. And I was hoping you could help me with it.
Oh, Gina, I would love to. And, okay, here is a word you can teach him.
Oh, cool.
Cobija. That means blanket.
Okay, mm-hmm. Cobija. Blanket.
And pañales.
Good to know.
Pañales means diapers.
Diapers, pañales. Okay.
Mm-hmm. But the most important Spanish words you can teach your baby are... Te quiero.
Te quiero? Well, what does that mean, Rosita?
It means I love you.
Oh, I love you. I love you too. All of you. Thank you so much.
Hey, it's time for you two to get to the airport. That's right.
Oh, honey, you're absolutely right.
Oh, yeah. I cannot believe this is happening.
We've come to see you all. Yeah.
Now, are you sure you have everything you need?
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. Everything. Okay.
Well, remember, we're all here for you, Gina.
And we're going to help you out in any way we can.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I am so happy to have all of you here, my friends from Sesame Street, to help me.
All right, now we really do have to go.
All right.
Adios.
Okay. Okay.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Don't forget.
And Gina.
Yeah.
Just think, next time we see you, you'll be a mommy.
Wow. Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah.
And wonderful. Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Oh. Boy, I can't wait until tomorrow.